The tea maker. They came from far away sometimes. Far away travelers sampling the tea she offered in her small cafe. They watched her grind the herbs and a little mortar and pestle her mother had gifted her long ago. They smelled the wildness of autumn or the freshness of spring. The tea soothed the weariness from their bones. Men whispered of her beauty. Women whispered of her remarkable tea, how it soothed, comforted, seemed to always taste perfect, just what they needed. Some called it magic.